So we are going to the section which Broadway offers on Portuguese, learning Portuguese and dictionaries.
See, Portuguese dictionaries.
Okay, Portuguese dictionary.
Yeah.
That's the Oxford Essential Portuguese Dictionary.
Portuguese dictionary.
Priced at what? Priced at?
$2.95.
Okay, any other books related to the world of Portuguese?
Portuguese.
There will be there, I'm
CD,
sure.
CD I have.
Dakhay mare.
But CD, dictionary I have.
No, no, Konkani will talk separately, but I'm saying
Portuguese.
There
Portuguese
is a.
Come
there is Professor Afonso's. One minute, coming.
Yes,
Professor Afonso's Konkani Italian Dictionary. Not Portuguese, really, but a very interesting work. Very well done. So now he's calling me to that end. By the way. Yeah, coming.
Yes,
we. We missed out Venita Coelho's books for children in the Goa section. Tell.
See this Professor Pinos.
Yes.
And I'll show you some.
Both by Professor Pino.
Yeah. This is with the CD, this is without CD.
Okay.
And two more books.
So people are interested in Portuguese books here at this point?
Yes. Now Sharda Mandir also, they are taking classes. No?
They offer a subject?
Yeah.
Sharda Mandir?
These books.
I see.
Yeah. This is textbook actually.
Okay.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see. So levels they have A1, levels, A2, levels, A1, A2,
yeah.
B1, B2.
Even workbook also we have. This is Goel Publications.
Published from Delhi?
Delhi.
Interesting.
Then I have CD, last minute Portuguese CD.
So if you ask Khalil what he has, he'll say I have nothing. But then when you ask him, when he digs deeper, he'll find more and more and more.
Yeah.
You don't have this study papers for Portuguese students?
Study paper I don't have actually.
It comes or it doesn't come?
No.
It doesn't come
actually.
Because there are limited number of students, no?
Yeah.
Very interesting. There should
right
be some more, no?
Only these two left now.
Fine.
We have in bulk quantity.
Which are the other ones you used to sell?
Portuguese in 3 months. One of the fast selling was DK Publications.
I picked up some good dictionary.
Teach yourself Portuguese in 3 months.
DK Publications.
DK Publications. That is all sold out actually, it's not available now.
Stock may come. I remember picking up some good dictionaries here. Portuguese
dictionaries. We have some.
Illustrated and all Pretty reasonably priced, no? In the 300-400 rupees range.
Correct. 200-300 rupees. But now it's a stock is over actually, we'll be getting.
Okay.
Maybe next week we may get.
Stocking is always a problem.
Yeah,
no?
Big problem nowadays.
To get what
it's
people want.
Very expensive also.
And to keep it because it remains.
Freight charges are increasing day by day.
Plus the dead stock, no?
Yes.
So.
Now you see earlier.
Yeah.
Novels was costing nearly 200, 300 rupees.
Correct.
Now not less than 500, 600 rupees.
True.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Amaya Prabhu. This is also very good book.
Okay. Go on.
We'll go on, writer.